Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your MC for the afternoon, Dr. Jordan Schiff.
Thank you. I hope everyone enjoyed their lunch. We are live streaming this portion of the ceremony so that many more people can join us virtually in recognition of our outstanding educators this afternoon. It is my pleasure to introduce our next guest, who will deliver remarks to kick off the awards ceremony portion of today's events. Kathy Goldenberg, president of the New Jersey State Board of Education. Kathy was appointed to the New Jersey State Board of Education in 2017 and has served as president since 2019. Additionally, she is the New Jersey delegate for the National Association of State Boards of Education and contributes as a voting member on the National Association for State Boards of Education Finance Committee and their Northeastern Nominating Committee. Let's give a warm welcome to the New Jersey State Board of Education President, Mrs. Kathy Goldenberg.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for having me here. I'm in awe of all the talent that I see in front of me, and a lot of respect. Jordan, thank you for introducing me. On behalf of the New Jersey State Board of Education, I want to tell you each how much teaching is the integral part of student opportunity for everything that they can achieve. It starts with you all. Through educator recognition programs, such as the Governor's Education of the Year program, it gives us the opportunity to publicly recognize high-quality educators. I encourage everyone in this audience to share today's exciting announcement by posting it on social media and by using hashtags #PowerOfEducators2024 and the Good News in New Jersey Schools. The 21 teachers who are here today to be honored are recognized not only for their outstanding performances, but they are teachers and teacher leaders. They are setting high expectations for all teachers in the field and showing their students how much it matters. They are exemplary models of the dynamic teaching that takes place in the classrooms throughout our glorious state. The quality of our schools is driven in no small part by the strength of our teaching workforce. It is all represented by each of the county teachers that are being here today to give back to your school systems. And the 21 educators that have committed their professional time to the noblest of all careers, teaching and excelling at it. Our honorees will serve as the 24-25 County Teachers of the Year during our upcoming school year. As part of the year of service, they will act as ambassadors for their students, their schools, their districts, and quality education throughout the state. They will serve as education leaders, presenting at workshops and conferences around the state, as well as county and statewide committees. These County Teachers of the Year will be phenomenal representatives for the teaching profession by articulating the many ways that teachers contribute to the profession. They will be the opportunity makers who seek out experiences for their County Teacher of the Year cohort, themselves and their districts, that result in positively promoting the teaching profession. To the newest County Teachers of the Year, this is your year to leave your legacy. I'm excited for each of you to start this journey. I also would like to give a shout out to all the administrators of the educators that we are honoring today. It is through your example that they get their direction and their excitement. Your continued support in making a difference for your staff and your students is truly a team effort. Please stand and be acknowledged for your support and guidance with these educators. Please. Come on. Come on. So, to end, I would like to tell you I'm looking forward to seeing and hearing all the great things that you're going to do in the 2024-25 school year. And congratulations to each of you. I wish you each the very best. I will now turn the program back to Dr. Jordan Schiff. Thank you each. Thank you.
Thank you, Kathy, for being here with us today and for your kind words of support for our outstanding educators. We are thrilled to have you here, and we wish to thank you and the State Board of Education for your continued support in recognizing our state's outstanding educators. Next, we will hear from the 2023-2024 New Jersey State Teacher of the Year, Mr. Joe Nappe. Joe is a social studies teacher at the Monmouth Regional High School in Monmouth Regional High School District. He has been teaching Holocaust, genocide, and modern humanities, as well as United States history for 18 years. Joe works hard to put his students first, focusing on getting to know each one, identifying and helping them address issues they may be facing, establishing a safe place for student conversations, and giving them each a voice. Joe is currently on vacation, but we're still fortunate to hear from him as he pre-recorded his remarks for today's events. Let's hear what our current State Teacher of the Year has to say.
Good afternoon and congratulations. I'm really sorry that I couldn't be there with you today, but I didn't want to miss this opportunity to just offer you all of the praise that you deserve on this momentous occasion. You are the best of the best, and I don't say that lightly. New Jersey consistently ranks as one of the top, if not the top, educational system in the United States, and you are our 21 best teachers for 2024. That is an amazing accomplishment. I know firsthand from reading about you the incredible things that you're doing in your classroom. You're innovators, you're inspirers, you're people who have networked out into your communities to be change makers. And most importantly, you are experts in your field. There's something about you that deserves to be shared. That's why your peers put you here, because you deserve to be here. So whatever little voice there might be in the back of your head questioning that right now, in the words of that Frozen movie that my daughters have made me watch 5,000 times, just let it go. You deserve to be heard. And your voice can be a true means of change in our education system. What makes us so great is our desire to collaborate. That desire to hear from others, the desire to share with that single goal in mind of giving our students the best possible educational experience that we can. So please, over the next year, take advantage of the opportunities that open before you. You're going to have chances not just to be celebrated, and you deserve all of that celebration, but also to be heard. To be heard in places where your voice may not have been heard before, whether that's at state board meetings, or in front of a professional development conference, whether that's in meeting with your local education associations, or having a chance to spread that little special thing that brought you here today with the wider community. Please take advantage of those opportunities that are before you. You'll be glad that you did, because the doors that open before you, the new networks that you create, can lead you to bigger and better things. Not just for you, but for your students, because that's what this ultimately is all about. So congratulations to you today, class of 2024. I'm extraordinarily happy to welcome you to our class of distinguished educators, and I can't wait to see what you do with this opportunity that stands before you. Welcome to the family, and congratulations.
He's truly an extraordinary educator. It has been my honor and privilege to work with Joe as the New Jersey State Teacher of the Year. He is remarkable, and he makes a difference not only for his students, but his entire school community as well. It is now my pleasure to introduce our next distinguished guest, the leader of the New Jersey Department of Education. Prior to becoming the Acting Commissioner of Education, he served as Executive Director and Senior Researcher at the Heldrich Center for Workforce Development at Rutgers University. Mr. Damer has also spent more than 15 years in public service with the New Jersey Department of Education, directing numerous offices and twice serving as Interim Commissioner. Most recently, he was the Assistant Commissioner of Finance and Chief Financial Officer at the department, where he oversaw all aspects of public school funding in New Jersey, including allocating more than $11 billion in state aid annually and over $1 billion in federal grants. As Acting Commissioner of Education, Mr. Damer is working on continuing to advance the mission of uplifting our best in the nation public schools to ensure that all students have the same opportunity to succeed. Let's give a warm round of applause and welcome to New Jersey's Acting Commissioner, Mr. Kevin Damer.
Thank you, Jordan. I appreciate it. It's wonderful to be here. I see a lot of old friends and some new faces, so I'm glad to be back. As Jordan mentioned, I took a little bit of a walkabout and left state service for a little bit, but very happy to be back in this room. Being on a college campus and among educators, there's a feeling you get. There's an energy. Maybe I think it's the young college kids, but we'll give you some credit too. And I told President Goldenberg a little bit before we came here today, this is an uplifting day, and that's truly what this is what raises your stamina for those tough days. So this is one of the good ones. I also appreciate it that I get to follow Joe Nappy. They always put me right after him, and I know he's a great teacher, Teacher of the Year. He's a fantastic educator, but his true calling was motivational speaking, and so I love going after him, let me say that. So let me start by saying congratulations to each of you, County Teachers of the Year. I sincerely want to extend my congratulations and that of the department for your well-deserved recognition as the finest teachers in your county. Your commitment, passion, and dedication to teaching has not gone unnoticed, and it's a true honor to address such an exceptional group of professionals. Today, we gather to celebrate the power of teachers and the profound impact they have on shaping lives. But more specifically, we're here today to celebrate you. Each of you has a distinct talent for revealing the possibilities within your students. Meanwhile, your impact extends much further than the confines of your classroom. You shape aspirations, construct the foundations for understanding, and perhaps most importantly, you serve as a role model for our kids, and that is probably the most important thing that you do each day. Teachers provide one of the most powerful support systems to students when they need it most, and can be an important advocate to help ensure that each student receives the educational opportunities that they deserve. We know that dedicated educators like you can impact students and help them feel positive about learning, which correlates to the black and white metrics of student achievement. But it's much more than that, isn't it? Each day, passionate teachers like you inspire their students to think deeply about the subject matter and to take on more challenging work, and even can move students to pursue a particular field of study. Now, we can all remember that one special teacher that had an impact on our lives. They made algebra click, they revealed something profound that changed our career trajectory, or just made the extra effort to understand us better. You are that teacher for some of your students, and they will remember you for the rest of their lives. As I mentioned this, many of you are thinking back to that special teacher for you in your life, and it brings a smile to your face, and that's why we're here today. And that's why I'm so fortunate to be here and celebrate with you. And it's just an honor to be with such a group of such extraordinary teachers who truly impact the lives of their students. These 21 individuals that we're honoring today, not only for their exceptional performance, but also for fostering the tradition of education that helps New Jersey, helps keep New Jersey at the forefront nationally in public schools. With that, I want to congratulate the 2024-25 County Teachers of the Year for all that you do for your students and for representing the best of those in this profession. Now, there are days when this can feel like a thankless job. This is not one of those days. So let me say thank you for all that you do, all the sacrifices that you've made, and I want you to know you truly are appreciated. And with that, I want to turn it back to Dr. Jordan Schiff. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Congratulations, everybody.
Thank you, Commissioner, for being with us today, as I know that your schedule is extraordinarily busy, but you always make time and make it a priority to attend events to highlight our state's greatest teachers. It's now my pleasure to kick off the awards ceremony. I would like to ask our Acting Commissioner, Kevin Damer, to, as well as the New Jersey State Board of Education President, Kathy Goldenberg, and Educator Recognition Program Coordinator, Nancy Bissett, to please come to the front. And if Nancy could come to this table, and our Commissioner and President, if you come in front of the step and repeat for pictures, I appreciate that. Before I call up the first honoree, here are a few quick instructions. As I read each of your names, I ask that the recipient, accompanied by their district administrators and county office education representatives, come forward to receive their awards and have their pictures taken. After the entire group is up in the front, a video will be playing showcasing the educators' passions and talents. A group photograph will then be taken after the showcase video ends and will be shared in the next day or two. Therefore, please take off your name tags at this time so it will not show in the photo. And County Teachers of the Year, when you receive your plaque, we ask that you angle it down a little bit because it provides a glare if it's right on top of the photograph. So please, if you wouldn't mind doing that, we'd appreciate it. It makes the pictures come out even better. So without further ado, it's now my honor and privilege to recognize formally the 2024-2025 County Teachers of the Year. Congratulations to the 2024-25 Atlantic County Teacher of the Year, Carly Broomhead. Carly is a visual arts teacher at Emma Attellis Middle School in Absecon School District. Carly is accompanied by her principal, Kevin Burns, Atlanta County Executive County Superintendent, Leslie White Corsi, and County Educational Specialist, Devin Blackwell. And now let's play our video showcasing Carly Broomhead.
What I love about Mrs. Broomhead is her creativity and kindness. Ms. Broomhead shows great leadership throughout our school and is always open to sharing new ideas with her students and peers. Ms. Broomhead is someone that you can deeply connect and bond with. Ms. Broomhead is always there to lend a helping hand when needed, and you can always rely on her with anything. Ms. Broomhead is generous and kind to her students and others, and always manages to find the best in anyone and everything.
I love teaching because I get to share with my students all the ways that visual arts are a part of our everyday lives, from things as simple as the clothes we choose to wear each day, to how we communicate thoughts and feelings and ideas with each other, to even making us better creative problem solvers. One of the things I find most rewarding is how often my students will stop in my classroom, either between a class or at recess or lunch or even after school, just to show their friends what they're working on. And to me, that just shows how much pride they take in their work and that it's important to them as well.
Next, congratulations to the 24-25 Bergen County Teacher of the Year, Margarita Diakos. Margarita is a special education teacher at Ramsey High School in the Ramsey High School School District. Margarita is accompanied by her district director of special services, Donna Volpe, principal Michael Thumb, Bergen Executive County Superintendent Lou Delisio, and County Educational Specialist Sharon Rosario. Alex, cue her video, please.
Our last name is Erica in school every day. Because she is the best teacher, she makes me feel great about who I am. She loves me and takes care of me. Her smile makes me smile. She means the world to all of us.
I love teaching because I get to break down barriers for my students every single day. I am proud to have helped create a community where all students are embraced and celebrated. I teach my students that they have a voice and their voice matters. My students apply their learning to authentic situations across community-based instruction, career exploration, and inclusive sports and social opportunities. Through it all, they build meaningful relationships with their peers, school staff, local businesses, and community members, and teach those around them to be more empathetic and kind. It is such a privilege and honor to be their teacher.
Congratulations to the 2024-25 Burlington County Teacher of the Year, Margaret Fanagikas. Margaret is a health and physical education teacher at Shawnee High School in the Lenape Regional High School District. Margaret is accompanied by her Assistant Superintendent of Human Resources, Matthew Webb, Principal Matthew Campbell, Bergen County Educational Specialist, Joseph Seaman. I can cue the video, please.
I can safely say that having Ms. Fanagikas as a health teacher, she genuinely prepares us for our future. Whether it's college or trade school or whatever's after, she's not scared to give us the hard questions and tell us the hard truth about what might happen to us and how we need to prepare. And I've never had a health teacher do something like that and genuinely be that interested in our future. And also working under her as a student athlete and as a student, I can say that she cares about us ourselves more than anything else. And she wants us to work hard, and she will forever put our feelings above anything else. And that's why I think she's such a great teacher.
I love teaching my seniors because it gives me an opportunity to discuss with them things and decisions they're going to have to make next year as they move to the next stage in their life. I also love their passion, their enthusiasm, and their energy for everything they do here at school. I love watching them athletically, musically, or just them having a great time at a Shawnee event with their friends.
Congratulations to the 2024-2025 Camden County Teacher of the Year, Stacy Brown Dunham. Stacy is an elementary reading interventionalist at F.D. Tatum Elementary School in the Haddonfield School District. Stacy is accompanied by her district superintendent, Chuck Klaus, Principal Donatella Beatty, and County Educational Specialist, Arena Kelly Fleming.
Ms. Brown is an awesome teacher because she is nice to all of her students around the whole entire Tatum community. She makes learning fun for everybody. She includes everybody. She lets us teach our class. She teaches us very well, and that's why Ms. Brown's the world's best teacher.
I teach because I believe that strong public schools are the heart of our community. And in order for our students to thrive both in and outside of the classroom, we must work hard to engage our families and community partners in the education of our students. I know that every day when I walk through the doors of Tatum, that I will learn as much from my students, colleagues, and the community as they learn from me. And I look forward to growing together with them every day. I work hard to ensure my students have the support they need to reach their potential and that they feel at home here at Tatum.
Congratulations to the 2024-25 Cape May County Teacher of the Year, Antonio Martin Franco. Antonio is a Spanish health and physical education teacher at Stone Harbor Elementary School in Avalon Stone Harbor School District. Antonio is accompanied by District Superintendent Kathleen Fox, Supervisor of Curriculum and Instruction Renee Marta, Cape May Executive County Superintendent Judy DeStefano, and Mindy Green, Executive County Business Official.
Without a doubt, Senor Antonio Martin is the greatest teacher in the state of New Jersey. He teaches kindergarten, first, second, third, and fourth graders. That's a lot of kids. One of my class's favorite activities is the dictionary challenge. Senor Martin writes a Spanish word on the board. We work in groups to find the translation to English. The first group to find the word gets a point. We all learn and have fun at the same time.
I'm a teacher because it's incredibly rewarding. It allows you to share knowledge, inspire curiosity, and make a positive impact on the life of others. Be a teacher in a profession where to get to continuously learn and grow alongside your students. And there's a special satisfaction in witnessing their progress and success. Plus, to contribute to shaping future generations is both meaningful and fulfilling.
Congratulations to the 2024-25 Cumberland County Teacher of the Year, Carolina Mills. Carolina is an English teacher and a second language teacher at Marie Durham Elementary School in the Vineland School District. Carolina is accompanied by her district superintendent, Alfonso Llano, principal Daniel Greco, and Cumberland County Educational Specialist, Lynn Dorenzo.
I love Ms. Mills as a teacher because she helps us with our reading and learning new vocabulary. She also helps us with our emotions. She helps us feel relaxed, calm, and safe in her room. Some of her best traits are that she's kind, honest, and also she's supportive. That's why I love Ms. Mills.
I am so grateful for this privilege and the opportunity to be the English as a second language teacher. The fact that I am multilingual myself resonates with my mission to help others. My students came to this beautiful country with the same pursuit of happiness as I once did. They came with faith, they came with hope, and it is the compassion that fuels my desire to give them voice, to help them reach the stars and do mighty things.
Congratulations to the 2024-2025 Essex County Teacher of the Year, Al Hussein Hossein. Al Hussein is a mathematics teacher at Westside High School in the Newark School District. He is accompanied by Essex County Business Administrator John Ferraro, County Educational Specialist Dana Al-Abenmid, and assistant to the county education specialist, Doreen Mushkiko.
Mr. Lusan is a great math teacher. He is very supportive and patient to all the students. But beyond being a great teacher, he is also a great mathematician, which is something really valuable to me. He can take you from the very bottom of mathematics to the very top and always challenge you to a higher understanding. When a teacher has so many years of experience and passion behind the subject matter, it makes it really much easier for a student like me to be motivated to learn.
I love teaching because it allows me to foster the academic growth of young students, guiding them through their educational journey. Sharing the beauty of mathematics with students and also witnessing their appreciation and understanding of the subject is truly fulfilling. Each day, I have the privilege of igniting their curiosity, helping them overcome challenges, and celebrating their achievements. Making a positive impact on their lives and helping them succeed fills my heart with a sense of purpose and fulfillment.
Congratulations to the 2024-25 Gloucester County Teacher of the Year, Vanessa Pajoli. Vanessa is a mathematics teacher at the Thomas Bowie Middle School in Glassboro School District. Vanessa is accompanied by her district superintendent, Mark Silverstein, Chief Academic Officer, Craig Stevenson, and Gloucester County Educational Specialist, Caroline Noer, and assistant to the County Educational Specialist, Tara Brulette.
Mrs. Pajoli is the best teacher of the planet. I've known her since sixth grade, and she has multiple skills that are very valuable, but the one that I value in my heart is her communication skills. Mrs. Pajoli is just that teacher you can go to and talk to communicate about anything. Even in her own subject, math, she is the best communicator. She takes time to talk to everyone, which is why we love Mrs. Pajoli, and we want to thank you so much.
I teach because I know that a great public education can change lives. It certainly changed mine. My sister and I were the first in our family to graduate from college, and our teachers were really hands-on. They took us to visit schools and sat down with us to work on financial aid paperwork. They also helped us see our strengths. And I want to do the same for my students. I get to know them as individuals and try to connect them with things that might light a spark. I'm grateful that this is what I get to do every day.
Congratulations to the 2024-25 Hudson County Teacher of the Year, Kelly Carroll. Kelly is a multisensory reading specialist at the Mary Donahue Community School in Bayonne School District. Kelly is accompanied by her assistant superintendent, Gary Mehta, principal, Philip Baccarella, Hudson Executive County Superintendent and County Supervisor of Child Study Team, Melissa Pierce, and County Educational Specialist, Monica Tone.
Miss Carroll is a great teacher because she makes everyone feel special and always finds ways to make learning fun.
I love teaching because I know the value and power of education. Teaching has afforded me the opportunity to collaborate with students, colleagues, and community to cultivate lifelong learners. These relationships have contributed immensely to my own personal growth and pursuits as an educator, as well as a lifelong learner myself. I strive to create a safe environment where students feel seen, heard, and respected. A place where they can grow academically, socially, and emotionally. I want my students to know that they matter, I believe in them, and I will continue to champion them always.
Congratulations to the 2024-25 Hunterdon County Teacher of the Year, Megan Lewick. Megan is a mathematics teacher at the North Hunterdon High School in the North Hunterdon High School Voorhees Regional District. Megan is accompanied by her assistant principal, Stacy Dietz, Hunterdon Executive County Superintendent, Juan Torres, and County Educational Specialist, Stephen Goldman.
Mrs. Lewick is such a great teacher because she's so passionate about what she teaches and her enthusiasm spreads throughout the entire room. She gets to know all her students on a deeper level, and I think there's just a lot of connection with the students, which makes every class really fun. There hasn't been a single math class this year that I can remember that there wasn't some sort of weird conversation or laughing about something, because it's just so much fun, but it always still gets tied back to the lesson that we were learning.
I love teaching because I love working with students and sharing my passion for math with them. There's no greater reward than when a student who previously thought the subject was too challenging or too boring starts to realize that maybe math isn't so bad after all. It can even be fun sometimes, and they might even be good at it. Seeing their interest and their confidence in the subject increase throughout the year is an experience like no other, and why I love this profession so much.
Congratulations to the 2024-25 Mercer County Teacher of the Year, Nicole Hamlet. Nicole is a biology teacher at Trenton Central High School in the Trenton School District. Nicole is accompanied by her district superintendent, James Earl, principal, Mary Courtney, Mercer County Educational Specialist, Rosario Cassiano, County Administrative Assistants, Cindy Maines, and Deborah Spearman.
Ms. Hammond is a great teacher because she is strict in a good way. And by that, I mean she do not tolerate laziness or any excuse like unjustifiable reason to make excuses. And she is a strict, even though she is a strict teacher, she's not like any other strict teacher because she also listens to her student. She always there for me. And when I mess up, she taught me how that it's okay to make mistakes. It's always all right to redo again. And she really enforced hard working and as our success. And that's why I believe Ms. Hammond is a great teacher.
Greetings. Why do I love teaching? I absolutely love teaching. I love coming in every single day and interacting with my students, teaching them more about science and the natural world that surrounds them. I have spent the last 19 years of my life teaching in the city of Trenton. Not only is there history here, but there is a strong community bond that forms between student and teacher. There is nothing more fulfilling that I can think of to do with my life. I love my job, I love what I do, and I absolutely love teaching here in the city of Trenton, New Jersey. Thank you.
Congratulations to the 2024-25 Middlesex County Teacher of the Year, Kristen Johnson. Kristen is a social studies teacher at the Carteret Middle School in the Carteret School District. Kristen is accompanied by her vice principal, Jihad Gibran, Middlesex County Executive County Superintendent Kyle Anderson, and County Education Specialist Naomi Valit.
If I had described Ms. Johnson in three words, it would be relatable, interactive, and understanding. She is relatable by constantly bringing in her real-life experiences into class. She's interactive by bringing us into discussions and constantly letting us express ourselves. She makes pretty good jokes, too. As for understanding, I am a perfectionist. I'm constantly going up to her asking how my grades are, how like I'm doing in class, and she's always there to assure me that I'm doing awesome. Overall, she's a great teacher. So grateful for being in her class.
I teach because I want my students to be successful, not only in the classroom, but I want them to be successful at caring people. The way I view my job as a social studies educator is that I'm teaching about humanity to teach humanity. When we are building the capacity to have empathy for one another and celebrate the inherent worth of everyone in our community, we're able to build a thriving democracy where everyone feels valued and heard. As an educator, I want to empower my students to be that type of driving force for change in our world.
Congratulations to the 2024-2025 Monmouth County Teacher of the Year, Sarah Mazzone. Sarah is an English teacher at the Red Bank Regional High School in the Red Bank Regional High School District. She is accompanied by District Superintendent Luis Moore, Principal Julius Clark, Monmouth County Educational Specialist Deborah Bleisnick, and County Special Education Specialist Randy Flom.
Dr. Mazzone is not only my favorite teacher in the building, but she is also the best. I think Dr. Mazzone is so great because anytime you pass by her classroom, whether it be during class, after class, before class, any time of the day, she always has her door open and is welcome for any conversation that you may want to have. Dr. Mazzone is my favorite teacher because she has always had such a personal relationship, student to student, individual, every time.
One of the many reasons that I love teaching is because I get to witness something incredible each and every day. I love to see my kids find their voices, discover their passions, tell their stories, and gain confidence in themselves to express their ideas through images and words, whether that be in their insightful argument essays, during class debates and discussions of current events, or even in some really cool comics creations. My kids have so much to say, so much to bring to the table, and I'm grateful for the opportunities that I have to witness their growth as I teach them to harness that potential.
Congratulations to the 2024-25 Morris County Teacher of the Year, Alyssa Giorgenti. Alyssa is a gifted and talented and special education teacher at Jefferson Township Middle School in the Jefferson Township School District. Alyssa is accompanied by her district superintendent, Jean Howe, Principal Margaret Wingren, Morris County Executive Superintendent Nancy Gartenberg, and County Educational Specialist Mona Lisa Kalina.
What I love about Ms. Guadenti is that she always encourages our ideas, no matter how big or small they are. Another thing is that she listens to what we have to say and considers our opinions and suggestions. Ms. Guadenti also helps us solve our problems when faced with challenges or obstacles in class. In addition, she is very patient with us and gives us the freedom to talk and have fun in class, while also keeping us on track and making sure that we stay focused on our work.
Every day that I walk into school, I am inspired by my students and my colleagues. My students all have an individual story that shapes who they are, and every student's story matters. Teaching isn't just about imparting knowledge. It's about understanding, growth, and empathy. And that's why I love teaching, because with every student, I am reminded of the power that teachers have and the power of education to shape futures. My colleagues also inspire me because together, we form a community constantly striving to make a difference in the lives of our students.
Congratulations to the 2024-25 Ocean County Teacher of the Year, Jill Folletta. Jill is a first grade teacher at the Beach Haven School in the Beach Haven School District. Jill is accompanied by our Board of Education member, Deborah Harkness, District Superintendent and Principal, Theodore Loeffler, and Ocean Executive County Superintendent, Susan Naples.
I love Ms. Folletta because she's funny and super kind.
It makes learning fun. She lets us go on field trips.
My favorite project was when we did the kindness shells and we got to spread them and paint them all over Beach Haven.
She's funny and happy.
It made me feel really happy to spread kindness around the whole town. She's the best.
Why do I love teaching? I love that I get to be a part of each of my students' story. I love that I can empower them and motivate them to be the best they can be. But most of all, I love that I can connect my students with learning outside of my classroom wall. I pride myself on bringing authentic hands-on learning experiences to my students by utilizing community resources. This builds their background knowledge and creates powerful community connections and learning opportunities that cannot be found in a textbook. This is why I love being a teacher, because I can show my littlest learners the world.
Congratulations to the 2024-25 Passaic County Teacher of the Year, Bernadette Orsita. Bernadette is a Spanish teacher at Manchester Regional High School in the Manchester Regional High School District. Bernadette is accompanied by her Board of Education President, Liliana Baez Molina, Principal John Coviello, Passaic Executive County Superintendent Keisha Drakeford, and County Educational Specialist Tayina Poe.
Starting off, I would like to say Senora Orsita as a teacher has been one of the most impactful or influential people in this building to me. As a teacher, she is very, very respectful and she respects all of our boundaries and makes us all very, very comfortable. She makes our learning experience very, very fun and never forces us to do anything that we don't want to do. And she's also been just a very bright spirit and somebody who's very important in my life.
I love teaching because it offers me the unique opportunity to instill in my students the fact that they are vital, the fact that they make a difference, that there is a plan and a purpose for their lives. And I desire for them to leave my classroom knowing that, above all things. Yes, I'd like them to know the content, but more importantly, I'd like them to be prepared to be great citizens in this great world.
Congratulations to the 2024-2025 Salem County Teacher of the Year, Deanna Miller. Deanna is an agri-science teacher at Woodston High School in the Woodstown Piles Grove Regional School District. Deanna is accompanied by her district superintendent, Christopher Myrick, Principal Richard Senior, Salem Executive County Superintendent Leslie White Corsi, and County Education Specialist Rebecca Brill Moody.
Miller is a great teacher because she truly cares about what she teaches. Her passion for agriculture and FFA is truly inspiring to everyone and naturally radiates into her teaching and all of her students. Miller can be found constantly pushing her students to be the best versions of themselves, but also can be a shoulder to lean on when tough times arise. Miller's goal to engage her students and create hands-on experiences is what really impresses all of her students and makes them excited to learn. I could truly say I would not be the person I am today without Miller.
I love teaching because each and every day I get to share about my passions for agricultural sciences with my students, and I get to build a capacity with them that reaches far beyond the four walls of the classroom. Whether it be through hands-on learning and instruction at our Agricultural Education Center or working in our program's community garden, I get to build skills with my students that go beyond learning content. And I truly believe that as a passionate educator, and sharing this passion helps students to develop their potential for career success.
Congratulations to the 2024-25 Somerset County Teacher of the Year, Stephanie Lockenauer. Stephanie is a social studies teacher at Montgomery Upper Middle School in the Montgomery Township School District. Stephanie is accompanied by her Assistant Superintendent for Human Resources, Kelly Mattis, Principal Raquel Emestrera Rivera, Somerset County Executive Superintendent Roger Jinks, and Sandy Gogarty, the County Supervisor of Child Study.
Class, she teaches us to handle stress and be mindful, but she also does this in her everyday life towards her students. In the hallways, whenever I see her, she always gives me a big hug, and we always have a nice conversation, even though I had her all the way at the beginning of the year. So the fact that she hasn't forgotten me or anyone in my class shows just how much she cares about each and every student she knows and how mindful she is about all of us.
I love teaching because I have the unique opportunity to guide my students as they discover who they are, unearth their passions, and create their vision for how they want to shape the world. Middle school can be a time of big transformation, and I'm grateful to be a part of their journey as I support them with the skills and strategies that I wish I had at a younger age. Education is more than the content we teach. It's the life skills, the connections, the relationships that we build, and the self-discovery that supports students as they move out into the world.
Congratulations to the 2024-25 Sussex County Teacher of the Year, Mary Hotelling. Mary is an English teacher at the Kickatinny Regional High School in the Kickatinny Regional School District. Mary is accompanied by her district superintendent, Craig Hutchinson, supervisor, Carol Fishbone, Sussex Executive County Superintendent, Gail Carrig, County Educational Specialist, Michael Slattery, and County Special Education Specialist, Adam Kendler.
The reason I love Ms. Hotelling as a teacher is because she's a really great person, and she really genuinely cares about your education and also about your growth as a human being. For me personally, she's the reason I found my passion and that I pursued it, and she's just somebody who encourages you and wants you to achieve your goals, and I really appreciate that about her.
I teach because I believe in the transformative power of education. Every year, I get a unique opportunity to interact with our future change makers and leaders. I have the chance through education to be a positive influence on the lives of others. Ultimately, I teach because I believe education is the key to unlocking endless possibilities and creating a brighter future for generations to come.
Congratulations to the 2024-25 Union County Teacher of the Year, Alejandro Mejia. Alejandro is a Spanish teacher at the David Bailey Middle High School in the Kenilworth School District. Alejandro is accompanied by District Superintendent Jeremy Davies, Acting Principal Madeline Pavlicek, Union Executive County Superintendent Daryl Palmieri, and County Educational Specialist Maria Mendez.
Mrs. Mejia, a phenomenal teacher, is his awareness. He knows that putting a textbook in front of us isn't going to help us learn. Instead, we do interactive activities that mimic the real world. His enthusiasm creates a favorable environment that interests his students in the Spanish language. For me, Mr. Mejia's class encourages me to accelerate my Spanish learning. Whether it's giving us opportunities to show up our skills and help others or learning in a fun way, Mr. Mejia knows how to nurture and unleash the potential of his students. That's what truly makes Mr. Mejia the great teacher that he is.
I teach because I've walked the path of language barriers and feeling lost. Many years ago, an educator not only taught me the language, but adopted me, showing me the true, everlasting, and transformative powers of education through compassion. I teach because todos mis estudiantes, todos, deserve to feel respected, loved, and cared for. And through language, my aim is to celebrate the rich cultures that they bring to life. But it goes far beyond language and cultures. It's about creating compassion, empathy, and equity in education. And just like my educator did for me, I want to create a nurturing environment where all of my students, todos, can thrive.
Now it's my pleasure and honor to introduce the 21st and final County Teacher of the Year, representing Warren County, Jennifer Mazziata. Jennifer is a visual arts and gifted and talented teacher at Harmony Township School in the Harmony Township School District. Jennifer is accompanied by her district superintendent, Chris Karuba, Principal Daryl Weiss, and Warren County Education Specialist, Michael New.
I think Ms. Maz is a good teacher because during art class, she always helps us and gives us ideas if we don't know what to draw. And she gives us tips on how we can make our art projects better. Engage, she's always trying to do as much as she can so that we have a good time. She wants to get us places and do fun projects. Like we made solar ovens one time because we wanted to do something involving food and she also wanted to make it educational.
I teach because I want to inspire my students to find joy in learning new things. As a K-8 art teacher, I create lessons that are relevant to my students, and I've brought in special guests, such as a marble artist, a jewelry designer, and a cupcake artist to make learning fun. As teacher of the G&T, I get to know my students well so I can develop meaningful projects based on their specific interest. Whether we're building rockets, dropping eggs off the roof of the school to study physics, or discussing novels over tea and cookies, there's never a dull moment in my classroom.
Can we just pause for a moment and recognize all of the students that did such an outstanding job on these videos? Weren't they great? And now please join with me to give a standing ovation to all of the County Teachers of the Year for the 2024-2025 school year. Congratulations. Thank you so much, teachers, for all that you do and the differences that you make every day for the children in your care. It's now my pleasure and honor to introduce our final speaker for today, Dr. Pete Mazzagatti, Director of the Office of Educator Effectiveness at the New Jersey Department of Education. Many years ago, Pete was named the 2011-2012 Salem County Teacher of the Year. He is a shining example of an honored educator who said yes to any opportunity that came his way. Therefore, it is only fitting that one of the work streams that his office oversees is educator recognition. Let's give a big round of applause to our closing speaker, Dr. Peter Mazzagatti.
Well, thank you, Jordan. And believe me, before I start, I fully appreciate that I have the dubious distinction of standing between you and the door. So I promise if you give me a few minutes of your time, I'll make it worth it. So thank you, Jordan. Thanks to everybody who took time to help us today in honoring this truly esteemed group of educators. Jordan said, my name's Pete Mazzagatti. I'm the director of the Office of Educator Effectiveness, and we oversee evaluation, all teachers' favorite thing, professional learning, and recognition programs. And I would like to talk today a little bit about my experience, and I think how it really can kind of help all of us as well moving forward with the county teachers. But before I begin those closing remarks, just a couple of thank yous and housekeeping items. First, a special thanks to all of our speakers today, Kathy Goldenberg, who's our state president of the State Board of Education. Our video message sent in from our 2023-2024 State Teacher of the Year, Joe Nappi. Acting Commissioner of Education, Kevin Damer. And of course, Jordan Schiff, our MC, and Assistant Commissioner. And then finally, my marks, like Jordan's, were drafted by a very, very special person here today. His name did not get mentioned, and I didn't say anything in my remarks, so I know she'd be mad at me, but Nancy, please stand up. I don't need to tell anybody from that ovation how great she is at her job, and I appreciate her because she makes me look really good too. So thank you very much, Nancy, on behalf of everyone. So a press release announcing this year's County Teacher of the Year will be going out at the end of this event, so there's no need to embargo this news any longer. We would ask you please share this news far and wide. The more positive press and social media posts highlighting great teachers, the better it is to help promote the teaching profession. And when you share on social media, we ask you to please use the hashtag at NJCTOY2024, at NJCTOY2024. So all that being said, wasn't today a great day? I mean, seriously. And I'll say it always holds a little something extra for me, you know, because as Jordan mentioned, many years ago and a few less gray hairs, I was a 2011-2012 Salem County Teacher of the Year. And it was so long ago now that actually one of my students is in the audience today and she's the County Teacher of the Year. There she is. You know, of course, but she was my student, so, you know, it's back, right? So I know, it's pretty cool, it's pretty cool. So quick story with a point, I promise. So in a couple of weeks, we're gonna have a little over 100,000 teachers going back to schools across New Jersey. Only 21 sitting here are gonna be honored with this distinction, this title. So if you think about that for a second, 21 people out of 100,000 are gonna get this. So it's truly an honor being chosen and a well-deserved one. And Tabitha had mentioned earlier in her opening remarks about those people that weren't on the list, right? And I mention that a lot when I talk to the County Teachers of the Year, because that idea of being 21 out of 100,000 was told to me a long time ago, and I recognized it, and I never really forgot it, because I was pretty good in the classroom. You know, I was probably what you consider a teacher leader, but I never felt overly unique, any better than anybody else. And before I was selected as County Teacher of the Year, I was a district teacher there for Woodstown Piles Grove Regional, who's here today. And there were so many other fantastic teachers from the school that it could have been any of them that were picked, but it was me. And a really cool turn of events, this is a true story, my wife, who's also a teacher, same year was named her district teacher of the year, as I was. But I've always reminded her, you know, I won the county. Right? So I'd get to go on. Sorry, Sandy, I know she's watching now. So I would go on, I'd give speeches, I'd sit on committees. You know, I was living like my best, you know, geek educational life. And I'd get introduced to these places, the Salem County's finest. So remember, while this is happening, there's my wife, who's also district teacher of the year, and she never got picked, and this wasn't happening to her. So when I get introduced to Salem County's finest, I say, like, Salem County's finest, I'm the second best teacher in my house. You know, and to this day, I still look at her teaching, and I really kind of marvel at everything that she does in her classroom for her students. And every year I try to tell the new cohort this story, because this is a gift we get honored so publicly in this noble profession. It's very rare. More importantly, it offers us the opportunity to impact the profession, the kids we served, in ways previously unimaginable to each of us. So when I would say second best teacher in my house, I really wasn't kidding. My wife is one heck of a teacher, and she could be easily doing the things that I get to do. But I'm the guy that got picked. You know, I'm the guy that's in charge of this office and gets to do speeches like this. I got the opportunity, but I was no better than her or so many of the other teachers along the way. That's why I believe when I got this role that I owed it to her and every other educator to kind of do my part in giving back and represent those who do so much for their students and their families and their communities every single day. And I try to tell the county teachers of the year that in a way, it's that, you know, pay it forward thing, right? So today I want to turn the tables on that idea a little bit and speak to everyone else. So to help me do so, I'm going to ask our honorees one more time to just please stand up. One more time. And I'm going to ask you to remain standing while I say this, if you don't mind. So here we have 21 honorees. We also have many other important people in the audience today, online and such, joining us. So talking to all of you, we take a look at these 21 teachers standing in front of us. They're all worthy of this honor, and they have a lot to offer the profession, the children we serve. So I'm going to ask every one of us here to support their growth as leaders and tap into their expertise throughout the year. Provide them with the opportunity to give back, have their voices heard. Represent those who couldn't get this common honor. New Jersey's always at or near the top education-wide in any poll you look at. And it's people like these 21 individuals and, quite frankly, all the other teachers we have in the state of New Jersey that are a big reason why. So I do look forward to seeing what all 21 of you do in the years ahead, not just this upcoming year, but moving forward. So on behalf of New Jersey Department of Education, I want to sincerely thank everyone for being here today. One final congratulations to our new cohort. I told you I wouldn't be very long. I hope it was worth your time. Thank you very much.
From her 2022 release, there is the title track. Forever, Mindy Hebert